I'm Simon Doonan, and these are Simon Do's and Simon Don'ts. You decide. Oh no, I'm deciding. A dark or morbid aesthetic. I love a dark, morbid aesthetic because there's a lot of people in the world who are all cheery and moonbeams and rainbows, and that's great. But we need to juxtapose them with people who have a sort of goth kind of view of the world. Copying other people's work is great. When people copy me, I am so flattered. When they stop copying you, start worrying. Keeping it clean, keeping it tidy. Not always. With window display, I distinguish myself by actually being very messy. It breaks the rules. You're going against the convention, and you should always try to be unconventional. Polyester. Being snobby about polyester is very boring. Some polyester fabrics are just objectively fabulous. Sorry. Exercise. If you don't feel like doing it, don't do it. You know, like, life's short. If you don't enjoy going to the gym, don't go. Find something else to do. Roller skating. Having a glass of wine every night. Go for it. I personally don't drink, but I love watching people get hammered.